Here in City Park Trnava for 21 days we have been painting this mural about symbiosis of natural and cultural, about people and sustainable ways of living. The size of painting is some sort of an extreme sport amongst discipline of visual arts.
This finished mural, as it covers two massive water tanks, has become a landmark of the surrounding landscape. City Park is in the middle of Danubian lowland place, full of rodents, birds and agricultural machines, side by side, working in a vibrant order.
We are artist duo Ferhan Velebný. Since 2017 we cooperate on murals and illustrations, delivering paintings out of urban space into such industrial areas is interesting challenge and our contribution to local placemaking.